This is Shane without you. I actually co-wrote this with Toby Gad and did Fireball.